What was supposed to be a break for a mom and her four kids turned tragic Wednesday afternoon after one of those children, a six-year-old boy, fell off a boat dock, disappearing before his mother could reach him.
They wanted to get out of the house, and kids wanted to look at the water, so they brought, mom brought him down here to the lake, and one of those situations where the kids get out of the car, run toward the water before she could catch up with them. The six-year-old fell off the end of the dock.
It happened at about 2 in the afternoon. Oklahoma fire officials say the mom tried to get the boy out, but couldn't, and then called 911. Luckily, the closest fire station just up the road from the marina. The first fire crews arriving minutes after the call.
Those first fire crews began probing the water with long poles, trying to find where the boy might have ended up. Eventually, a dive team got here. They got in the water and found the boy just moments later in about 11 feet of water.
But by that point, the boy had been underwater for nearly an hour. Firefighters and paramedics frantically working on the boy, doing CPR. Fire officials were hopeful the cool water temperatures would aid the boy's chance at survival.
The water temperature today is 59 degrees here at the lake, so that actually plays a good role in this situation, because the colder the water, the longer the child will be able to survive after a submersion injury like that.